If you have seen the popular TV series Breaking Bad, you probably remember a scene in which Walter White angrily tosses a pizza onto his own roof. In the years since, fans have traveled to recreate the stunt, landing the real-life owner with hours of cleaning. The show's creator even stepped in 2015, asking the pranksters to stop. Now the owner has reached breaking point, according to local media, building a 6-foot iron fence to keep people, and their pizzas, out. This was the most depressing part of Breaking Bad, a delicious pizza wasted, picked out twitter.com/fiunidemto. End of Twitter post by @Zach_ says, in the program, actor Bryan Cranston chucks the pizza after his wife discovers his drug-dealing at alter ego and refuses to let him in the house. Frank Sandoval, who runs a local Breaking Bad tour company, told local news station Cobb4 that he has had to climb onto the roof to pull pizzas thrown by tourists down. Joanne Quintana said her mother, the owner of the house, has had to deal with hundreds of people over the last few years trespassing, taking photographs, and even attempting to steal rocks as souvenirs. "We feel like we can't leave because when we do, something happens, and that's ridiculous," she said. The crime thriller ended 4 years ago, but creator Vince Gilligan scolded fans on a 2015 podcast about their behavior while sightseeing. "There is nothing original, or funny, or cool about throwing a pizza on this lady's roof," Gilligan said. "It's been done before, you're not the first."